bloody mess. Looks like they fought. Maybe over Emily just after they landed. I'll bet the Admiral's got her locked up in the lighthouse somewhere. If Pendleton's lost the first round, he's probably dug in someplace. It's best to drink himself to death. I suspect it's Martin's got the lighthouse under siege. They turned on each other at last. So the Admiral's power mad, Martin's a snake, and Lord Pendleton is a coward. And you, Corvo, the things you've done, you could be the worst of us. I've seen a lot traveling with you. Now get off my boat. I'd wish you good luck, but I'd be lying. Out, Corvo. I'll let you go this once. I don't like what you've become. No better than these traitors. That's why I'm gonna tell them you're coming.
Let's just see what happens if I get another crack at this guy.
Why don't you come down and settle this?
Corvo, alive and well. I suspected you.
Thank you. I'm dying, Ray. That bastard's dumped me in. I should have killed them all when I had the chance. Corvo, I knew you would get here.